story called Mississippi. It's written by Kenya and Caleb.
Okay.
Once upon a time lived Ribbit, Rabbit, Carrot, and their mother and Uncle Tyrone. Ribbit, Rabbit, and Carrot want to go see the Uncle Tyrone. They painted lots of pictures for him.
I can hear you.
These are the pictures. These are the pictures, Uncle Tyrone.
Thank you. What do you guys want to do in the morning?
Can you make your famous waffles? His famous waffles.
That was so good.
Uncle Tyrone.
Okay, now what are you guys going to do?
Can we go to the park?
Okay, let's go to a walking park.
Not the good walk.
I can see you from here.
It started to get dark, so Uncle Tyrone told them that it was time to go home.
Let's go home.
Okay. Let's go.
When their mother arrived, they told their mother all about the fun that they had.
Mom, we went to the park and it was so fun. And he made his famous waffles. It was so good.
Wow.
Yeah. So, let's go home now.
Wait, we forgot to give Uncle Tyrone a hug.
Oh, okay. Bye, Uncle Tyrone.
The end.